At 24, Action News is your local election headquarters. It's inauguration day in Harrisburg, several offices being filled. Democratic Attorney General Josh Shapiro was sworn in this morning as Attorney General. Shapiro was elected to a second term in November. Now, he says he's committed to building on the office's successes during his first term and to continue to fight for the people of Pennsylvania in the months and the years to come.